Hello everybody, this is Nanduram and we are from Sonu Academy. Today we are going to discuss about spicy riddles. Let us see what do spices give us. Spices like everything else that are made up of chemicals. Spices give us health, color and fragrance, and most of all they keep life from getting monotonous. Spices hide in them our traditions and culture. Let us study about some spices which we use in our daily kitchen. Small and round like a pear, I am black when I am whole. I can be powder, crush or fine. A sharp and spicy taste is mine, whether it is salty or sweety. I am added a special treat. Think and tell me whom am I. And tell me quickly, whom am I? Yes, I am a pepper. Pepper kala mirchi. This pepper kala mirchi we can call as black pepper also. Black pepper comes from the pepper plant, a smooth woody vine that can grow up to 33 feet in a hot and humid tropical climate. They begin to bear small white clustered flowers after 3 to 4 years and develop into berries known as peppercorns. Ground peppercorns produced the spicy we call as pepper. Let us see some of the uses of pepper. The black pepper stimulates the taste buds in such a way that an alert is sent to the stomach to increase hydrochloric acid secretion, thereby improving digestion. Hence, adding a sprinkling or fleshy ground pepper to your food not only adds to the flavor but improves your digestion as well as. It is also an excellent source of manganese, a very good source of iron and a vitamin K and a good source of dietary fiber. Thank you. This is Nanduram and we are from Sonu Academy.